we're just getting fucking warmed up out there, Georgia! How's it feel out there? Does it feel good? How about you fuckers over here? Does it feel good? Over here, does it feel good? Everybody in the back, does it feel good? Everybody in the middle, does it feel good? How about you crazy motherfuckers right here? But tell you what, I'm gonna bore you right now with some shit that I've been thinking about. It has to do with the difference between rock and metal fans and everybody else. I've come up with a theory, because there's always been something that separates us from other genres. Yep. And I think it's this. I think it's because rock and metal fans are just a little fucked up in the upstairs, you know? Not in a fucking horrible way, like some illegal shit. No, well, not too illegal. But just enough that it makes everybody else look at us like, and that's okay. You know why? Because we feel this shit. Do you understand what I'm fucking saying to you right now? I take pride in the fact that there's just something a little fucked up about me and about each and every fucking one of you, goddammit. That means we all have a dark place that we share, that we have in common. And right now, we would like to take you to Slipknot's dark place. Would you like to go there with us tonight? Then follow me.
Somebody's dark, come on. Somebody first.
Sacred shit to not say shit.